Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Avilash and I'm a full-time trader by profession. Today in this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of Euro-Japanese Yen for 15th March 2021. So this analysis and video is for 15th March 2021, Monday only. I'll be coming back again tomorrow with the analysis for 16th March. Okay. And please do subscribe to my YouTube channel for regular market analysis. You can also check out the Forex analysis playlist on my channel for the analysis of other currency pairs. So we can see that the last traded price or the current market price of Euro Japanese Yen is 130.27. Okay, this is the LTP, and there is no doubt that market is in uptrend. Okay, this is a trending market, and we all know that things are very simple in a trending market. Not much complications are there. Okay, so we just need to find the area of value in a trending market so that we get to earn the maximum profit. Okay, and also it matches the risk to reward ratio. So the area of value in an uptrend market is always there near the support. Okay, and in this case, it is very clear to us that support is available near the or at the 50 moving average. So that's why in the support zone I have only mentioned 50 moving average. We can clearly see that market is taking support at the 50 moving average beautifully every time, and from there it is bouncing up. Okay, so the only strategy for Euro Japanese Yen for Monday is wait for the market to come down to the 50 moving average. Okay, so right now you can see that market has formed a pin bar. Okay, so and market is also in the overbought zone. So eventually market will come down. Okay, eventually market will come down to take support at the 50 moving average. So when market will be 50 moving average, okay, just wait for the market to give you the confirmation, and the confirmation will be in the form of price rejection from below like this, or a green bullish candle like this. Okay, so once you get the confirmation, then you can easily go ahead and click on the buy order. Okay, so this is a trending market. Okay, so not much complication. No, I'm a trader who refers to trade from level to level, but it is a trending market. So just find the area of value and be on the trade. So here the area of value is near the support 50 moving average. Okay, so hopefully you've understood, and you can be on the trade as long as the price is trading above the 50 moving average. And if you do not feel comfortable, okay, then you can enter somewhere around here and you can exit. Okay, exit once it reaches the 130.27 or 130.30 level, because at this level it may face some struggle and it may try to go down. Okay, but in a trending market, the best way to make money is, okay, enter near the support and be on the trade as long as the price is trading above the moving average. That's it. This is a simple strategy for EURJPY. Okay. So hopefully you have understood. Okay, just be patient and wait for the market to take support at the 50 moving average. Once you get the confirmation that yes, I'll go up again, just enter. So this is it. Thank you so much. Hopefully you have understood. And if you liked the video and found the video informative, please give a thumbs up and do subscribe to my YouTube channel for regular market analysis. And do check out the Forex analysis playlist for the analysis of other currency pairs. Thank you so much and good luck. See ya tomorrow, and do subscribe. Thank you.